Yeah, thanks for coming. I don't know what number Jerilderie Aerotow we're up to.
14.
14?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to have a... We'll make sure there's a safety officer out there on the flight line at all times. Communicate with everyone. Let you know, glider pilots, let everyone know when you're coming into land. Make sure somebody's heard you, especially the safety officer, so you can coordinate with the tow pilot.
Safety officer be identified?
Yeah, so Aaron provided a green vest out there, so somebody will have that on at all times. And please don't let just one person do it for the entire 4 days, you know. Help out and take your turn and it'll go a lot easier.
Do we get paid?
For everyone.
It's your brother.
Guys, Paul Jones here has kindly volunteered to be the safety officer.
Everyone got 1 cent.
Thank you very much, Paul.
$0.20.
Gold coin draw donation.
But 10 bucks you can do for the whole weekend.
Oh, I won't be here for the whole weekend. We've got a long drive ahead of us.
We've marked out a pilot box out there. So at the moment, it's going to be launching from the left to the right, I think.
Well, you said that's going to change.
We just have to keep an eye on it because it's variable. But we've marked it out so we can go either left to right or right to left, or from come in from the gate, or, you know, we've got all four directions. I've said a gold coin donation for the tow pilots rather than doing a registration for everyone. We've got no tan for this weekend and high clearance to 4,000 feet. So if you can see the 4,000 feet, good luck. Yeah. Last year, you know, make sure you got somebody spotting with you.
Yeah, if you get in trouble, call out early, get many eyes on it.
Yeah, because, you know, if a cloud gets speckly like that, it gets really hard to see you in white plane.
Thank you.
get that in video.
Yeah.
As I deserted off that one.
Where the stream is pointing to.
Complete with refreshments.
I was thinking about 17.
First, my...